Mr. Modi's government is only in space, not on ground. He has done nothing on the ground. He has deceived the people of India. That day is not very far when we will see our favorite Narendra Modi channel showing us exclusive news breaking. And someone, the anchor, will say, the nation will know, will be happy to know. We have the exclusive breaking news of Modi speaking to aliens, and the first opening sentence will be, alien mitro, I'm here.
Assalamu alaikum. Main Asadullah Dilawar ji aap tamam se guzarish karne aaya hu. 11 April ko Majlis Court lekar kamyab kariye.
As a prime minister, he has ensured that a fear climate is created. He has been very much instrumental in increasing hatred for the minorities and Dalits. So my biggest concern is that tomorrow government will change definitely, inshallah. But the hatred for minorities, will it come down? I doubt. Because he has created a structure and emboldened all those forces who hate the idea of pluralism of India. So that is the most important challenge for we as a country, to bring down that hate structure. Assalamu alaikum. Dua farmaiye. आप तमाम से गुजारिश है, 11 अप्रैल को मजलिस कोर्ट देकर कामयाब करिए भाई। सलाम अलैकुम। एग्जाम गुजारे, ऑल द बेस्ट।
पतन का निशान है। सलाम अलैकुम, ख्याल रखिए। 11 अप्रैल को
वी आर कंटेस्टिंग फ्रॉम हैदराबाद एंड किशनगंज इन बिहार, दैट इज अ सीमांचल एरिया। सलाम अलैकुम भाई। एंड वन सीट इन औरंगाबाद in Telangana, apart from Hyderabad, other 16 seats will be supporting the TRS party.
Right.
In Andhra, I have requested the people to vote for Jagan Mohan Reddy.
Right.
In Maharashtra, we have an alliance with Mr. Prakash Ambedkar.
Correct.
And I'll be campaigning for his candidate and for his candidature also.
No more seats in UP to be contested.
We have, because that's in last phase.
Yeah.
We'll have to take a decision on it. We'll take a decision very soon. Then why B team? We are A team. Why do you want to demean us? Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum. No, Rahul Gandhi will definitely has to oppose me because I do not belong to the Janyadharu Varna system. I'm outside the Varna system. Rahul Gandhi gets uncomfortable. So I will make him more uncomfortable. How did BJP get 280 seats in 2014? Is KCR responsible? Is OIC responsible? Who's responsible? It's the Congress party who's responsible for BJP getting 280 seats. Now, this question which is being posed to me every time, you know, people should also understand that will... Assalamu alaikum. Haris, dua farmai. Should really understand that this is a question which is always asked by people who have this inborn likeness for Congress party, but who do not want to accept the weakness of Congress party. That is that they are losing elections and elections.
Correct.
So anyone who opposes Congress party is with BJP. Now I do not believe in this politics of BJP and Congress. That is why we are offering an alternative, and we hope and expect, and our utmost desire is, and request to people of India is, that you have given Congress an opportunity in 2009. They failed completely. In 2014 you gave BJP, they have deceived you. Now this country needs a non-Congress, non-BJP government. This whole binary that only Rahul or Modi are good for this country is completely wrong. There are enough qualified leaders like KCR and other regional leaders who can lead this nation. In the last assembly election, BJP lost 100 assembly seats. They lost the deposit. They had 5 MLAs. It was reduced to 1.
Yeah.
Now, who's responsible for that? Rahul Gandhi? No, it is the TRS and MIM party.
Should you not then also be campaigning along with the Samajwadi party and the Bahujan Samaj party in UP, because they are regional parties, they've not tied up with the Congress?
There is definitely a meeting point. We'll take a decision very soon. But why is this question not being asked to Congress party? Why are you contesting against them? Why are you contesting against Mamata Banerjee? Why are you contesting against Mr. Patnaik in Odisha? Hmm. See, that is the problem. Hmm. The Delhi media is divided either into BJP or Congress.
Kamyab.
Inshallah. That is the confidence. And I continue to be accessible, try to represent the people's real issues in the parliament, outside the parliament, develop my constituency. And the people of Hyderabad who love us, who have great confidence in us, we are working and see, we will be judged on the basis of our performance of 5 years. Salaam alaikum.
Bana diye.
Ye karadenge inshallah.